The success story of Kamindu Mendis since he made his test debut continues. The Sri Lanka star remained unbeaten on 51 on the first day of the second test against New Zealand in Galle on Thursday, and in doing so he set a new world record. The 25-year-old star is now the first batter in the 147-year history of Test cricket to score a 50-plus score in each of his first 8 tests since debut. Before him, Pakistan's Shaud Shakil held the record, as he had 50-plus scores each of the first 7 tests that he played. Earlier, India's Sunil Gavaskar jointly held the record with Bert Sutcliffe, Saeed Ahmed, and Basil Butcher. Dinesh Chandimal's century in Galle powered Sri Lanka to 306 of 3 at stumps on Thursday's opening day of the second test against New Zealand. The left-hander was bowled by Glenn Phillips in the final session after hitting 15 boundaries in his knock off 116, his 6th test century at the picturesque venue and his 16th overall. Angelo Matthews and Kamindu Mendis will resume for the hosts on the second day after both hitting half centuries. For Kamindu, it was a world record 8th consecutive 50 since the 25-year-old's debut against Australia at the same venue 2 years ago. Matthews reached his own milestone by becoming only the 6th cricketer to make 2,000 test runs at a single venue.